the supermarket sweep. Okay, Kinsey and Cody, you have 3 minutes and 10 seconds, so you'll start first. Christy and Jennifer, you have 2 minutes and 20 seconds. And right behind them are Stacy and Steve with 2 minutes and 10 seconds. Okay, take a look. Everything you see out there in that supermarket is up for grabs. You can fill as many of these carts as you can. Now, listen carefully, because here are the special big money makers we have in the market for you in today's big sweep. The big money maker is our magazine display. Now, there are all kinds of popular magazines there, but we want you to pick out these four. They are Entertainment Weekly, Sunset, Parents, and Soap Opera Digest. Now, you get those four magazines in your cart or across the finish line before the bell rings, we will add $250 to your final score. Now, also, we place a special envelope next to a product out there in the market. Now, during the sweep, you will hear my voice announcing a clue that could lead you to that product. You find the product, you find the $200 envelope next to it, put the envelope in your cart before the final bell, we'll add an extra $200 to your sweep total. Remember, we also have coffee and candy for $100, and don't forget our bonus specials. They could be worth up to $250. And the team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes wins the game and the right to go for $5,000 in cash. Okay, runners, get ready. The clock is set at 3 minutes and 10 seconds, and that's when Cody will take off. On your mark, get set, go, Cody, go, go, go.
Okay, Cody heads into the market, but Team 2 can only talk about it until it's their turn. And Cody's making the most of her turn. Her first stop, most everyone's favorite, prime cuts of beef that ring up big bucks at the cash register. Team 3's having a good time even while they wait. Cody has these giant Farmer John hams all to herself. What do you think? Will she take all 5 she's allowed? You thought right. And you probably know what's just a few feet away, our big turkeys. Let's count 1, 2, 3, 4, and her limit of 5. Now she looks over the magazine rack.
1 and go, Jennifer! Go, 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 go.
And just where is Jennifer going? Well, let's see. Up the baby care section is just a few feet away, and she goes for the Huggies.
2, 1, and go,
go Stacy! Come on!
Before we follow Stacy, let's get back to the magazine action. Cody's so fast, we couldn't spot all of the magazines that David asked for, so we'll have to check them out later. But now, check out this bonus Cody found. He's too big to shop with. While Stacy hauls in prime cuts of beef, we have a second shopper at the magazine stand. I can tell from a blue jersey, it's Jennifer of Team 2. Remember the list? Entertainment Weekly, Sunset, Parents, and Soap Opera Digest. And look at Cody with a fresh cart. She'll need it if she wants these giant $23 containers of Bertolli olive oil. They fill up a cart pretty fast. And so do those turkeys that Stacy's getting. But let's get back to our magazine stand. Jennifer just ticked off the Entertainment Weekly. She still needs Sunset, Parents, and Soap Opera Digest. Okay, she digs down and comes up with some of them. She puts them in her cart. Hey, she dropped one. Good, she remembered to pick it up. Meanwhile, back in the deli section, oh, hold everything. Here comes today's bonus clue.
Attention, shoppers. Here's the clue to help you find the special envelope. The clue is, she's married to Grandpa Gander.
Granny Goose! It's a Granny Goose! It's a Granny Goose!
She's right over there in the cheese.
Wow, Cody's partner led Cody right to the Granny Goose potato chip. And there's the bonus envelope, good for an extra $200 for Team 1. While Jennifer digs out Bertolli's olive oil, I think Team 3 wants their turn at the magazine stand. It's Stacy who seems to say, gosh, I can't remember all of them. I'd better get back to shopping. Well, that's what Jennifer's doing as she loads garden hoses into a fresh cart. Who's filling up this cart? It's Cody. This sweep is winding down, but Cody looks as if she's just starting. And look at Stacy still whipping products into her cart. She doesn't know how to quit. And there's Jennifer racing into the deli section and shopping like crazy. The only thing that'll stop her is the bell.
Okay, that's it, everybody. Come on back.
Come on.
Thanks again, Johnny Gilbert, and our official checkers are standing by. Just a few seconds, we'll find out which of these teams has the highest total, which of these teams is going for the $5,000 in cash. It's in behind a product in one of these aisles just waiting to be won, so stick around. Welcome back to Supermarket Sweep. Okay, our checkers have entered all of this merchandise in the registers, and we are ready to hit the totals and find out who won the big sweep and who's going for the $5,000. Okay, let's see. Stacy and Steve, you got a lot of stuff there. Let's see. We add it all up to give you a grand total today of $641. Christy and Jennifer, let's see. You got all four magazines that I wanted, right? So that's $250. We add that to your groceries to give you a grand total today of $857. That puts Jennifer and Christy into the lead. Okay, Cody and Kinji. Let's see. You got the magazines. That's $250. Okay. You got the envelope. That's $200. You also picked up the mini sweep earlier in the game for $50. Let's find out how much your bonus is worth.
Okay. $100.
$100 there. Now, when we add all that to your groceries and merchandise, if your grand total is higher than $857, you win the game. If not, Jennifer and Christy are going to be looking for $5,000. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $1,365. Thank you all for playing. It was a treat having you here. We have some wonderful gifts for you. Thank you. Okay. All right, you two. Now, let's add another $5,000 to it. What do you say? It's out there. It's in cash just waiting for you. Okay. You have a minute to find it and three clues to help you out. Do remember your hands have to be on it by the final bell. Now, before we started, you picked envelope number two. The clock is set. Are you ready? Now, I'm going to read. This is your first clue. But as soon as I read it, that's when the clock starts counting down. Good luck. Before, you would drive to their cafes in your cars or trucks. But now we stock the premium beans by...
Starbucks!
Go!
Go, go, Cody, go for it. Just go, look, go, look. Cody, come over here. Come here.
I'll admit it, he's adorable, and I have a...
Boy. Crush on him! Sorry, crush, 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 crush. Wait. Someone, someone, someone. Crush, crush, crush. Crush, crush, crush. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, okay.
The name on this tiny jar sounds like
Junior. It's a big fan of the shore. Sound. The name on this tiny jar sounds like Junior. Sounds like Junior is a big fan of the shore.
See? Name on these tiny jars.
15.
Just start looking for it. On these tiny jars. Look for tiny jars.
Almost got so close. You figured out the beach nut. You got the beach nut, but you didn't get your hands on the money by the time the bell sounded. But hey, listen, you had a great sweep. You got two products. That's $400 to give you a grand total today of $1,765. It's a great day for it. This is David Rubrik saying goodbye from Supermarket Street. Now listen, the next time you're at a checkout stand and you hear the beep, think of the fun you could have on Supermarket Sweep.
This is Johnny Gilbert for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.
Welcome back, and now it's time for the big sweep. Okay, now, Terry and Jackie, during the break, our judges discovered we did not add 10 seconds you earned in the round robin game, so now you start the sweep with 2 minutes and 20 seconds. Adam and Stacy, you also have 2 minutes and 20 seconds. And Buckley and Christine right behind with 2 minutes and 10 seconds. Okay, take a look. Everything you see in our supermarket aisles is up for grabs. I want you to fill as many of these carts as you can. Now, listen carefully, because here are the special big money makers we have in the market for you today in today's big sweep. Today in our market, we have those three television monitors. During the big sweep, all you have to do is hit the button on any monitor, and you will instantly see a one-word clue to a specific product. Each TV set has a different clue to help you identify our mystery product. If you can get it in your cart or over the line here before the sweep is over, I will give you an extra $250. And we now have something sweet in our market. We have a display of Jelly Belly jelly beans. Get me the following: 1 scoop of lemon, 1 scoop of island punch, and 1 scoop of buttered popcorn. Bring those 3 flavors tied in a bag. We'll add $100 to your score. And remember, we also have coffee for $100. And don't forget, our special bonus is worth up to $250. As always, the team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes wins the game and the right to go for $5,000 in cash. Okay, runners, get ready. The clock is set at 2 minutes and 20 seconds, and that's when Terry and Adam will take off. On your mark, get set, go!
Well, first, let's follow Adam. What's on his mind? We'll follow him down this aisle and find out. Okay, looks like he wants to go for jelly beans.
One and go, Buckley!
Here comes Buckley. She takes a different route. Let's see what her shopping strategy is going to be. Ah, she crosses into the next aisle and starts loading in big bags of dog food. But what's Terry been up to? Well, she's been in the meat section. Let's see what she wants now. Oh, that's smart. Our big Farmer John hams. But what about Adam? Well, he's still scooping up Jelly Belly jelly beans, and now he's tying up the bag. Did he get the flavors David asked for? Well, we'll find out. But Adam now wants to find out his first mystery clue, and it's lever. Meanwhile, Buckley picks off a fistful of cameras and heads into the deli section, and whoa! There's a lot of traffic there, but that doesn't stop her. She heads right for the gourmet hams, and the cameraman gets out of the way. So there's Buckley and Adam shopping side by side. Adam is the first to break away, so let's see what's next on his shopping list. Looks like the houseware section, and he digs down and comes up with giant aluminum pans. Hey, check out Terry's cart. It's really loaded with turkeys, but she finds room for these giant cans of coffee. And Buckley wants a mystery product clue. It's lever. So far, we've only seen that one clue, but back to Terry. Do you know what she's got? A very big bonus to go with a very full cart. You can't keep shopping with that heavy load, so she hands it off to Jackie, and look, Adam comes in with his full cart. Back to Buckley, who hopes she's getting the correct Jelly Belly flavors to earn her team the extra $100. Well, we'll find out. What's Adam been up to? Reaching up for that expensive eye care products. What's Terry been up to? Digging down for giant containers of Bertolli olive oil. Good shopping. They'll go for $23 each. Hey, the clock is starting to count down. Back to Adam. Still reaching up. This time for headache tablets. And where's Buckley? In the baby care section. And it's Huggies, Huggies, and more Huggies. We're near the end of the sweep, but somehow Terry finds the strength to hoist in these giant boxes of Tide detergent. And Adam? Well, he's found a bonus. He's got only a few seconds left to get it back to the counter.
Terry, come on!
Terry's getting the cheese into her cart, but we're running out of time. It's over.
Okay, that's it, everybody. Come on back. Thanks, Johnny. Our official checkers are standing by, and in just a few seconds, we'll find out which team has the highest total and gets that chance to go for the $5,000 in cash. Now, it's hidden behind a product someplace out there in our market just waiting to be won. So stick around. Supermarket sweep. Okay, our checkers have entered all of this merchandise into the registers. We're ready to hit the totals. Let's find out who won the big sweep and who's going for $5,000. Oh, I do have to tell you, though, no team got our mystery product, and it was Lever 2000 soap. So, let's see. Buckley and Kristen. Now, you did get the Jelly Bellies I asked for, but you didn't tie up the bag, so we can't give you that $100. Got a lot of groceries. Your grand total in groceries is $481. Congratulations. Let's see, Adam and Stacy, you did get the jelly bellies, exactly the flavors I asked, and you tied up the bag, so that's $100. Let's see how much your bonus is worth. $50 for that. So to that $150, we add all your groceries to give you a grand total today of $844. So that puts you in the lead. All right, Terry and Jackie, let's see. Now, earlier in the game, you got the mini sweep, so that's $100. Let's see how much your bonus is worth. The super bonus, $250. So now when we add that $350 to your groceries, if your grand total is higher than $844, you'll be looking for $5,000. If not, Adam and Stacy will. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $1,213. Terry and Jackie are going for it. Thank you all. You played a great game. We have some wonderful gifts for you. Come on down. Okay. You two are going for the $5,000. It's in cash. It's hidden behind a product someplace in one of these aisles. Now, you have 1 minute to find it, three clues to help you out. Now, remember, your hands must be on the cash before the final bell. Before the game started, you all chose bonus envelope number 2. Here's your clue. Now, as soon as I finish reading it, that's when the clock starts. Are you ready?
Yes.
We're starting the clock. To attract your one and only soulmate, get a baking soda bright smile with a tube of...
Colgate.
Go!
Toothpaste.
Look for the flying boy who brought Captain Hook to make
Peter
Pan.
Peanut butter.
Jelly Sprite over
here.
Right?
Okay.
To think of this lady's entree, you may have to look for days or weeks or even months.
Frozen food. This way. Miss Calendar. Marie Calendar.
Look on that side,
Marie calendars, frozen dinners. Behind that was $5,000. Now you add that to a great sweep. Are you gonna be okay, Jackie? Oh yeah. All right, that's okay. You can be very excited. That's a lot of money. You add that to your great sweep. It gives you a grand total today of $6,213. This is Damon Ruprecht saying goodbye for Supermarket Sweep. Now, the next time you're at a checkout stand and you hear the beep, think of all the fun you could have on Supermarket Sweep!
This is Johnny Gilbert for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.
Welcome back, and now it's time for the big sweep. Yeah. Let's see, Jennifer and Lisa, you have 3 minutes and 10 seconds. You'll start first. Julie and Debbie, you have 2 minutes and 30 seconds. And Ann and Abby, you have 2 minutes. Okay, take a look. Everything you see out there in our supermarket aisles is up for grabs. I want you to fill as many of these carts as you can. Now, listen carefully, because these are the special big money makers we have in the market for you in today's big sweep. Of course, we have our International Bread Center. It is filled with all kinds of breads and rolls and bagels. But this is specifically what I want you to bring back. One cake donut, one bialy, and two sesame bagels. Now, you put them in a bag sealed with a twist tie, then put it in your cart before the sweep is over. You'll earn an extra $250. Also, we have placed a special bonus envelope next to a product out there in the market. During the sweep, you'll hear my voice announcing a clue that could lead you to that product. Find the product, you'll find the bonus envelope next to it. Put that envelope in your cart before the final belt, and we will add an extra $200. And today, we have a chance for each team to win an extra $100. Spread throughout the market are three bags filled with empty cans. Each runner may retrieve one bag, race it back to their partner, and your partner must stack all 21 cans in the shape of a pyramid, just like this, before the sweep is over. You must use every can. If your partner gets the stack job done, you will receive a marker just like this one, and that's good for $100. And remember, we have our coffee for $100, and of course, don't forget about our bonus specials. They can be worth up to $250. As always, the team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes wins the game and the right to go for $5,000 in cash. Okay, runners, get ready. The clock is set at 3 minutes and 10 seconds. That's when Jennifer will take off. She's ready. On your mark, get set, and go!
While Jennifer gets her big sweep underway, do you know who's rehearsing the bread list?
Bialy and two sesame bagels.
That was team two. Jennifer's busy working on her meat list. First choice cuts of beef. Let's watch her second move. Ah, sure, go for the gold. Our gold-wrapped Farmer John hams. Meanwhile, look at team three. They can't agree on where to head first. But back to Jennifer. Just look at her cart. There's beef on the bottom, ham in the middle, and turkeys on top. What else could she possibly pick up? Ah, I'll tell you what, a bag of cans that needs stacking, and a bonus that needs bringing back.
Go, Julie!
Now it's Julie's turn, and look at her go, trying to make up for lost time. What's her shopping strategy? She must have been watching Jennifer, because it looks like it's going to be beef, beef, and more beef. Would she go for a limit of five? You bet. Meanwhile, Jennifer got back to the counter because she sure needed a fresh cart. She's got one, and back out she goes. Okay, how will she start filling it? Oh, that's a good way, with $20 mega packs of Huggies diapers. Meanwhile, who's been waiting to go shopping?
Abby!
That's Abby of Team 3. Hold everything. Jennifer's partner, Lisa, is trying to build our $100 stack job. But let's go back to Abby of Team 3. She must have been watching all the competition because now she wants the beef. And look at that. Our shoppers have just about cleaned out the beef section. First customer for the Bread Center is Julie of Team 2. She already got the cake donut and the one bialy. She just needs two sesame bagels. Look, Lisa's completed her pyramid of soda cans. That stack job is worth $100. And Lisa picks up her voucher. Okay, looks like Julie's finished her bread list, and now she's tying up an extra $250. And who else is looking to make $250? It's Jennifer. She's gotten the two sesame bagels, and she reaches in for the cake donut, good. And then there's the bialy. Ah, the bread list is completed. While Abby digs down for giant cans of Uban, I see another shopper about to hand off a bag of soda cans. Debbie takes them to Julie and races back into the market.
Here's the clue to help you find the bonus envelope. The clue is the last teenage year.
Let's stay with Debbie. She knows she has to build a pyramid of 21 empty soda cans, starting with the row of seven on the bottom. So far, so good. Looks like Abby's just finished her bread list. She looks pretty confident as she reaches for a tie and ties it up. What's Jennifer been up to? Grinding a $100 bag of fresh coffee and stretching for freeze-dried coffee with the other hand. While Julie shops for eye care products, who hopes her bonus will be worth a lot of dough? Abby, as she drags back her Pillsbury Doughboy. As our clock starts to wind down, Julie reaches up for hair coloring products. And Jennifer, oh, she's hauling in charcoal briquettes. But what's happening to the stack of soda cans? Debbie's getting near the top. It'll be $100 if she can complete the stack. Oh, no, it fell apart. There are only a few seconds left, but all of our shoppers look like they're just getting started. Only the bell could stop them.
Thanks, Johnny. The checkers are standing by. In a few seconds, we'll find out who has the highest total. Who's going to be looking for the $5,000 in cash that's hidden out there someplace behind one of these products? Stick around. Welcome back to Supermarket Sweep. This is the moment of truth. Our checkers have entered all of this merchandise in the registers. We're ready to hit the total buttons and find out who won the big sweep, who will be going for the $5,000. Now, unfortunately today, nobody got our bonus envelope. Now, the clue was the last teenage year. Where would that envelope be? Well, it would be next to a box of product 19. So that's okay. You guys got a lot of stuff. It's a very impressive sweep. Ann and Abby, let's see. You got the bread exactly as I asked for it. That's $250. You got a bonus. Let's find out how much that is.
$100.
$100. Okay, that's $350. We add that to all your groceries to give you a grand total today of $868. Okay, Julie and Debbie, you also got my bread. That's $250. Boy, Debbie, you tried like crazy to get that stack job, but you didn't quite make it. But you did get the $250 for the bread, and we add that to your groceries to give you a grand total today of $1,090. Jennifer and Lisa, let's see, you also got the bread, $250. You did a great job of stacking those cans, that's $100. You got the coffee, that's another $100. Remember, you picked up the mini sweep earlier in the game? That's another $100. And then, of course, your bonus is worth how much?
$200
for that. So when we add all of that to your groceries, if your grand total is higher than $1,090, you'll be looking for the $5,000. If not, Julie and Debbie will. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $1,518. You guys are going for the $5,000. Come on down. Thank you all. You were terrific players. We have some great gifts for you. Wow. That's one of our better sweeps of all time. You guys were great. You got almost every bonus that we had out there. I think you only missed one out of six bonuses, so that's great. Now, can you add $5,000 to it?
Yes.
Easy to do.
Yes.
You've got a whole minute to find it and three clues to help you out. Now, remember, your hands have to be on the money by the time the bell rings. Before our game started, you picked envelope number one. The clock is set. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, here's your first clue. As soon as I read it, the clock's going to start. Good luck. After working up a sweat with a pair of cold dice, Louis freshened up by rolling on some...
Ice.
Go!
Beauty eight. First aid. Ice. After working up a sweat with a pair of cold dice, Louis freshened up by rolling on some...
Old Spice!
Old Spice.
Rover is a dog, but he's also a...
30 seconds!
Rover is a dog, but he's also a... Mutt?
Mutt.
Animal?
15!
Rover is a dog.
That's okay. Listen, you had a great sweep. Come on over here. Thank heavens you got the Old Spice. That's good. Rover is a dog, but he's also a pet. Pet evaporated milk. That's okay. Listen, you got one of these. That's $200. You had a great sweep. Gives you a grand total today of $1,718. Congratulations. There you go. This is David Ruprecht saying goodbye for Supermarket Sweep. The next time you're to check out Stan and you hear the beep, think of the fun you could have on Supermarket Sweep!
This is Johnny Gilbert for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.
the big sweep. Yeah. Okay, Elizabeth and Sherry, you have 2 minutes and 50 seconds, so you'll start first. Rick and Tammy are right behind with 2 minutes and 40 seconds. And right behind them are Dave and Christina with 2 minutes and 20 seconds. Okay, take a look. Everything you see out there in our supermarket aisles is up for grabs. I want you to fill as many of these carts as you can. Now, listen carefully because here are the special big money makers we have in the market for you in today's big sweep. Now, we have three television monitors. During the big sweep, all you have to do, hit one of those buttons below any monitor. You'll instantly see a one-word clue to a specific product. Now, each TV set has a different clue to help you identify the mystery product. Now, if you can get it in your cart or over this line here before the sweep is over, I will give you an extra $250. And today we also have a chance for each team to win an extra $100 because spread throughout the market are three bags filled with empty cans. Now, each runner may retrieve one bag and race it back to their partner. Then the partner must stack all 21 cans in the shape of a pyramid, just like this, before the sweep is over. You must use every can. If the partner gets the stack job done, you will receive a marker good for $100. Yes. And of course, remember, we also have coffee and candy for $100. And don't forget the bonus specials because they can be worth up to $250. Yes. Team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes wins the game and the right to go for $5,000 in cash. Okay, runners, get ready. The clock is set at 2 minutes and 50 seconds, and that's when Elizabeth will take off. On your mark. Oh, she's ready. Get set. And go, Elizabeth. Go, go, go.
Here comes Elizabeth. What's her strategy? Oh, start shopping as soon as possible. And she comes up with $9 boxes of powdered milk.
One and go. Go, go, go.
Now it's Rick's turn. Is he heading for the meat counter? No, he makes a sharp left turn. What's in this aisle? He wants a mystery product clue, and it reads juice. Well, the shopper needs more information than that to find the $250 mystery product. Get ready, because here comes team three.
Three.
Two, oh, my God, I can't believe I'm doing this.
One, and go!
We have never heard a shopper say that before, so welcome, Dave, to Supermarket Sweep. Dave's first choice, a mystery product clue, Seneca. The clue might be Seneca, but right now, Dave wants Tang.
Cheese!
Elizabeth must have heard her partner because that's just what she's getting. Those big blocks are worth about $28 each. Would you look at Rick's cart? On the bottom is beef. On the top of that, Farmer John Hams, and now he's hauling in some of our giant turkeys. He's made a clean sweep of the meat counter. And Elizabeth hasn't been standing still. She's piling up her own cart. What's next? Now she picks up a bonus. With all that, she had better head back. Oh, no! She spots one of our bags of empty soda cans. Let's get back to Rick. With his full cart, he must be heading back to the counter. No way! He's stopping in the baby care section for expensive cans of infant formula. Does he get all five that he's allowed? You bet. Hey, Dave's found another mystery clue. Apple. Now we've seen all three clues. Seneca, apple, and juice. So now you know the mystery product. Elizabeth is busy reaching up for boxes of Advil, and she's still carrying around her empty soda cans. And she still has her full cart. Rick's cart is so full, he needs to use his body to bring everything back. But hold everything. We have a stack job in progress. It's Christina of Team 3. She's got two rows done and working on her third. Meanwhile, her partner Dave is busy hauling in aluminum pots. Smart shopping, because they're worth $20 each. While Dave keeps shopping, who else wants to try for a $100 stack job? It's Sherry of Team 1. And while she gets started, Rick of Team 2 digs down to come up with $23 containers of olive oil. Let's see how Christina's doing. Oh, no! The soda cans come crashing down. Oh, stay with it, Christina. Her partner Dave is staying with it. He went and got a fresh cart, and he knows a great way to start filling it is with prime cuts of beef. What do you think? Will he go for his limit of five? Yes. Elizabeth wasn't about to finish her sweep without turkeys. Time's winding down, but enough time for Rick to get household cleaners. And enough time for Elizabeth to get coffee. But is there enough time for this? Sherry and Christina will each earn $100 extra if they complete their stack job before the end of the bell. Yes, they did. And now they have to pick up their completion tags and get across the line in time. They made it.
Wow, what a great sweep. And thanks, Johnny. Our official checkers are standing by. In just a few seconds, we'll find out which team has the highest total, which team gets a chance to go for the $5,000 in cash. It's hidden out there just waiting to be won, so stick around. a supermarket sweep. Yeah. Okay, our checkers have entered all of this merchandise into the registers, and we're ready to hit the totals. Let's find out who won the big sweep and who will be going for the $5,000. No team got our mystery product, and today it was Seneca Apple Juice. But we got a lot of good merchandise, a lot of great groceries. Let's see. Team number three, Christina and Dave. Did a great job with the stacking, so that's $100. Now we add that to all the goodies you've got there, and it gives you a grand total today of $874. Now, Rick and Tammy. You got a lot of merchandise, a lot of groceries. We add all that up, and it gives you a grand total today of $1,045. Elizabeth and Cherry, let's see. You got the stacking done for me, didn't you? That's $100. Let's find out how much that bonus puppy's worth.
$50
there. Now, when we add that $150 to all of your groceries, if your grand total is higher than $1,045, you're going to be looking for $5,000. If not, Rick and Tammy will. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $1,044 by $1. Rick and Tammy won the sweep. Thank you all. You guys were terrific. We have some great gifts for you. I have to tell you, in all the games we've done over the years, that's the first time it's come down to $1. But who cares? The important thing is you won the sweep. Now you're going for $5,000. It's in cash. It's hidden behind a product out there in the market. You have 1 minute to find it, three clues to help you out. Now remember, your hands have to be on the money before the final bell. Before the game started, you chose envelope number 2. The clock is set. Are you ready?
We're ready.
I'm going to read your first clue, and as soon as I do, the clock will start. Good luck. On a mop, you never saw my sister lean. Instead, she swabbed and swabbed with a guy named... Go.
Go,
go, go, go, go,
go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, Mr. Clean. Mr. Clean. Mr. Clean. Mr. Clean. Mr. Clean, right here, right here, right here. Got it, got it. Let me read it, read it.
The male offspring of a beautiful, graceful bird could be the name of this prepared entree.
Bird's eye.
Bird's eye?
Let me see. Frozen food, frozen food, frozen food.
You get this side, I'll get that side.
Okay. Frozen food.
Bird's eye.
It's no, it's gotta be here.
Seconds.
It's gotta be here. It's
oh,
gotta
God,
be here.
Rick.
It's gotta be here.
Bird's eye, bird's eye, bird's eye. I don't see it. Back here.
Main entree.
It's gotta be back here somewhere.
Main entree.
15.
Okay. The male offspring of a beautiful, graceful bird could be the name of this prepared entree.
Did you find it?
No, prepared main entree.
Oh! Sorry. Come on back.
Dang it.
Uh-oh, we stumped you.
Yes.
Yeah, let's see that clue. Okay. The male offspring of a beautiful, graceful bird. Male offspring would be a son. A beautiful, graceful bird is a swan. Swanson could be the name of this prepared entree. Hey, listen, that's okay. This is exciting. You got one product, that's 200. We add that to your great sweep to give you a grand total day of $1,245. Yeah! Congratulations. David Rubrik saying goodbye for Supermarket Sweep. And the next time you're at a checkout stand and you hear the beep, think of the fun you could have on
Supermarket Sweep!
This is Johnny Gilbert for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.
Welcome back, and now it's time for the big sweep. Woo! Here we go. Okay, Letitia and Raul, you have 3 minutes. You're going to start first. Woo! Gina and Aaron, you have 2 minutes and 10 seconds. Woo! And Kevin and Jeff, you also have 2 minutes and 10 seconds. Okay, everybody, take a look out there in our market. Everything you see up and down those aisles is for you. I want you to fill up as many of these carts as you can. Now, listen carefully, because these are the big money makers we have out there in the market for you in today's big sweep. We, of course, have our International Bread Center. It is filled with all kinds of breads and rolls and bagels, but here is specifically what I want you to bring back. One egg bagel, two dinner rolls, and three cake donuts. Now, you have to put those in a bag and seal it with one of those twist ties. Then put it in your cart before the sweep is over. You will earn an extra $250. Yeah. And keep in mind, there's the coffee out there for $100. And don't forget our bonus specials. They're worth up to $250. And, of course, the team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes wins the game and the right to go for $5,000 in cash. Okay, runners, get ready. The clock is set at 3 minutes, and that one when Letitia is going to be taken off. Are you ready, Letitia?
Ready.
And go!
Letitia's ready, all right. Look at that big smile. Team 2 is trying to watch every move she makes. And Letitia's first move is just about everyone's favorite, the beef section. We all know you're allowed up to 5 of these prime cuts of beef, and she gets them all. Next stop, our gold-wrapped Farmer John hams. Smart shopping. But check out Team 3. They are ready to go shopping. Letitia's now hauling in our giant turkeys. She's made a clean sweep of our entire meat section, and she'll be hard to catch. And that's worth a round of applause. Now Letitia's going into the bread center. Let's go over the list David asked for. One egg bagel, 2 dinner rolls, and 3 cake donuts. Now let's watch. She digs down, comes up with the 3 cake donuts. Oh, but hold it. Here comes the competition.
One and go, 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 go.
Look at Gina and Kevin fly into the market. Okay, Gina heads toward the meat section, while Kevin races into the baby care section. And why not? These mega packs of Pampers are worth $20 apiece. 5 of them are a fast $100. Gina just helped herself to our prime cuts of beef, and now she wants our Farmer John hams. They're heavy, but you wouldn't know it from the way she's pitching them in. And take a look at Letitia in our health and beauty aid section. And right beside her is Kevin. They're both reaching up and pulling down all kinds of hair coloring products, shampoos, and conditioners. Now Gina's our second customer for the Bread Center. Will she remember everything on today's list? But back to Letitia and Kevin. They sure seem to enjoy shopping together. How's Gina doing? Is she remembering the exact bread list that David asked for? Is she going for the dinner rolls? We need 2 of them. And did she get both? I don't know. We'll find out later. Now Kevin wants his turn at the Bread Center.
What is... 2 dinner, 3 cake.
Did you hear that? Kevin's partner shouted out the whole bread list to him, and that's allowed. Look at Letitia reaching in for bottles of cologne worth over $11 apiece. Whoa, she got 5 at one time. Kevin just got some great help in remembering the bread list, and it looks like he's about to complete it for an extra $250. All he has to do is tie it up, and that's just what he's doing. But don't count out Gina. She's got a bonus in her cart. Letitia is on her way back to the counter, but she couldn't resist a few packs of Huggies. Okay, now she's ready for a fresh cart. And off she goes. There's Gina picking off a handful of shaving cartridges. What's good about them? Well, they're easy to handle, and each box is worth over $7. Kevin's found something that takes up a lot more room, but worth a lot of money. I'm talking about those big blocks of cheese he just got and those gourmet hams he's adding. And who's been beside him? Letitia. And she wants her fill of expensive cheese. There's Gina in the baby care section, piling in $20 packages of Pampers. With just a few seconds left, Kevin gets an armful of beef. Letitia gets an armful of Tide. And Gina gets an armful of Maxi Flash cameras, and just in time, because there's the bell.
Okay, that's it, everybody. Come on back. Oh, great, great. Thank you, Johnny. Okay. Our officials, I'm exhausted. I don't know about you. Our officials are standing by. Just a few seconds, we're going to find out which team has the highest total and gets the chance to go for the $5,000 in cash. I guarantee you it's hidden behind a product out here someplace, just waiting to be won, so stick around. Welcome back to Supermarket Sweep. Okay, this is the good stuff. Our checkers have entered all of this merchandise in the registers. We're going to hit the total buttons and find out who won the big sweep, who's going for $5,000. Okay, Kevin and Jeff, you got the bread just like I asked, so that's $250. And I'm sure you remember you got the $50 in the mini sweep earlier in the game. So we add that $300 to all those groceries you got. It gives you a grand total today of $873. Congratulations. Hi, Gina, Aaron. Now, you did go for the bread. Unfortunately, you didn't get it exactly as I asked for it. But you got a bonus. Let's see how much that's worth. $200. Good. So we add that $200 to all your groceries, and it gives you a grand total today of $851. So that means that Kevin and Jeff are in the lead. Now, Leticia and Raul, you got the bread just like I asked for it. That's $250. Now, when we add all your groceries to that, if your grand total is higher than $873, you're going to be looking for $5,000. Otherwise, Kevin and Jeff are. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $1,355. Yes. Yes. Leticia and Raul are going. Thank you, guys. You played a great game. We have some wonderful gifts for you. Come on over here, Leticia, Raul. You're going for $5,000 in cash. I guarantee you it's hidden out there behind a product someplace. You have 1 minute to find it, three clues to help you out. Now, remember, your hands must be on the money before the bell rings. And before we started, you chose bonus envelope number one. We're going to set the clock. Are you ready?
Ready. Yeah, ready.
Here's the first clue. As soon as I read it, the clock's going to start.
Okay.
Good luck.
Thanks.
A light will go on in your head if you know Dracula lived in trance. Go! 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 Go!
Let's say it out loud.
A light will go on in your head if you know Dracula lived in trance.
Light. Right here.
Okay, a history book helps you look at the past, but a crystal ball helps you look forward into what you hope is a bright future.
Future, mopping.
Where's the cleaning stuff? Right here. Okay, this percussionist did a roll on his snares using the part of this turkey.
Drumstick, ice cream. Drumstick. In the front.
I'll look over here.
Way in the front.
Right there. You did it. You found the drumsticks. Good for you. And you found, even more important, is the $5,000. Congratulations. Well, let's see. We add that to a really terrific sweep. Why don't you hold on to that money? Gives you a grand total today of $6,355. Yes. Hey, you guys are going to get married soon. You think that'll help towards a nice honeymoon?
Oh, yeah.
All right. Congratulations. This is David Rubrik saying goodbye for Supermarket Sweep. Listen, the next time you're at a checkout stand with your fiancé or friend and you hear the beep, think of the fun you could have on Supermarket Sweep.
This is Johnny Gilbert for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.